because I really love to
deep in this bullshit.
You gotta narc them while you're in third person view.
Yeah.
And also running in overheat mode.
Override. She's our friend! And she's crazy!
You have to run with mask on, fool.
Yeah. So I'm just gonna steadily lose PSR and get like 8 C bills a match.
PSR is overrated.
Go to bed at midnight.
You're making PSR? You're
semi-satisfied. Semi-satisfied.
What are you doing making C-bills on these matches?
Yeah, no shit, Z's. Yeah, okay. I'm losing negative 8 C-bills for the team damage I'm doing while I'm losing PSR. Because the narked mechs I provide are getting splash damage from the LRMs on our teammates. I don't even think that's possible.
You don't get those points off on them.
Can you get splashed? Yeah?
I've gotten team killed by someone who was shooting at a Narc mech.
I managed to get a team kill when I was bombarding somebody on the other side of a ridge because they kind of walked in the middle of the stream.
Yep.
Oh yeah, that'll happen.
Yeah, that makes sense because I was playing with Llama the other night and I got a team kill.
Well, there was your first mistake.
Well, this actually wasn't his fault. Like, I did I did eight team damage and got the kill.
Yeah, I did 15 once and got the kill.
Yeah, man.
I once did one.
I did one.
Were you there, Z's?
I don't know.
I think you might have been there because I could have sworn there. You said that you did one team damage and got a kill from it. I think I remember you saying that.
I've done that.
That is fucking dumb.
So is Frozen City.
Hey, that's my favorite map. You shut up.
It was my favorite map.
Now it sucks. Well, sometimes it sucks.
Yeah, I'll agree with you. Like, my favorite map was Frozen City Night, and then they changed it, and I guess I just have like a nostalgic spot for it in my heart for what it once was.
If it would stop doing the rotating times and they'd take away the destructible terrain, I'd be happy.
But they don't. There's not a night version of this anymore, is there?
No, they just have the rotating night, the time, just like all the other maps. You can play it at night.
You just end with the daytime.
In fact, look, it'll tell you the start time, like if it's in the middle of the afternoon or in the morning or whatever.
It's 4 o'clock right now, start time.
So, PM. Since they changed it, I have yet to play this map at night.
You might do it this one then, since we're starting at 4 p.m.
And if it's anything like one of the rounds that we did last week where everybody kind of bunched up and shut down in one area, yeah, then you'll probably see nighttime.
I wish that I was on Twitter because I would direct message Russ so many dick butts. Online. To let him know how I feel about this. Online.
Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Hey, morning. You gotta look at my mech.
That sounds super slutty.
It is.
Oh, it is.
It truly is. I don't know where you guys are, but wherever you are.
I see morning.
I'm not even in your lance, I don't think.
I see Winnod over there.
I see Hardy.
Yeah.
Yeah. There you go, morning. There you go,
Ziz.
There's
Z's.
Where you at, Winnot? Let me see. Look at me. Look at me, Winnot. Look at me.
Oh.
Winnot, look at me. Over here.
Where are you?
Look at
where
me.
Oh, there.
Ooh, that looks... Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, awesome, I didn't disseminate that so hard.
You really should.
Oh, fuck yeah. Take that.
You gotta look inside the cockpit, too. It's just as awesome. Oh, and I have a tag.
Look, you got a target right there on your back left leg where I need to shoot.
I know. Isn't that awesome?
Yeah, that's where I dump.
I even changed the name of this mech to Hot and Nasty.
I'm so glad that I have, language warnings.
I don't want to get you pregnant, Winnot, so that's where I'm going to pull out.
My Raven 3L. named it Crows Before Hoes.
You guys are gross.
I need to watch this
video. You know, Frost, that you transmitted that to everybody, right?
Yes, I do.
Target acquired.
Frost said pull out and put it there. That's what he said.
That's what she said.
Yeah. Lower back style. Fuck yeah.
I wonder what the rest of the team is thinking.
Probably thinking CEF is awesome and they wish they were in our clan.
Oh, yeah.
I'm working on a recruit.
I have a feeling that this is going to get even better when I get to be drinking age.
Hey, Winon. That's not Winon. That's... Oh, that's another guy on our team that's super fucking slow.
What?
I am not super fucking slow. Also, my mech is very distinctive.
Oh boy, incoming missiles. Yay.
Surprise.
Everybody's over 1,000 meters away. I can't
follow
shoot.
Follow the Irby.
No.
Don't worry, I gotcha.
No, I'm following Artemis's ECM.
Target acquired.
Oh, you got an ARC.
Run!
You might have two NARCs.
You do have two NARCs.
Missiles on the hotel.
Fuck yeah.
Target
got him more than two over there.
Yeah, I'm gonna circle around and try to get another NARC.
These guys are hating.
Oh, crud.
There you go. Oh. They like me. Shit. You got a bunch of narcs, though.
Yep.
New target.
Problem
acquired.
Is most of them are covering.
They must be hiding because I can't hit them.
Yeah, they're still.
I'm getting no tag, no marks off on them.
Yeah, they're about to take away my machine guns.
New target acquired.
I know y'all don't care, but I gotta pee. I'll be right back.
This will be an interesting video, I think. Captured.
New target acquired. New target acquired. New target acquired.
I feel like this whole challenge is right up Tiberian's alley.
Target destroyed. New target acquired. New target acquired. Airstrike online.
No, my machine guns! Get back here. Don't you run away.
New target acquired. New target acquired. New target acquired. Warning, incoming missile. New target acquired. New target acquired.
Can somebody kill me on Bravo?
Jeter. Hang on, I'm getting hit from somewhere.
New target acquired. Warning incoming. New target acquired. Warning incoming.
Oh, we were winning.
New target acquired.
Anything is possible if you believe.
Right torso critical damage. New target acquired.
No matter how well things are going, I can always turn things around.
Shoot me. Oh, everyone.
New target acquired.
Oh yeah.
Ow. Well, I did a hell of a lot of damage, so I pulled my weight.
I've actually been doing it. Acquires.
You guys would hurry up and get good. Win this thing.
You hush your mouth.
New target acquired. New target acquired. New target acquired.
Anybody got the attention of that Cyclops?
Hmm?
Alpha Cyclops. Alpha Cyclops CT.
Frosty, get him.
Frosty.
You're missing.
Get good.
You missed again.
New target acquired.
That's not even a Cyclops. That's an Irby. That's our Irby.
New
yeah, that guy.
Acquired. Target destroyed. New target acquired. New target Ooh. Acquired.
That's a Lerm 40 catapult.
Why?
Well, it seems to be doing a New good job, or acquired. Had been. I don't know what it's doing now.
Critical damage. New target acquired.
Why is it running the C4 instead of the A1?
Works New maybe? I don't know.
Acquired.
I don't know how people aren't noticing that Frost is doing out there.
New target acquired.
I think they might notice now.
Yeah, just now they noticed him. But he'd been there for like half the game. Warning, you're dead.
Thank you.
Get good.
Thank you for pointing that out.
Wouldn't have happened if you were any good.
I know, I'm sorry. I let you all down, I know.
You did.
We got some weight left on the table. I'm going to bring my troll archer because I'm mad at this game.
Troll.
Center torso, critical damage.
I swear that catapult just will not die.
Right towards this thing.
Can't help but think if he hadn't torso twisted, he could have shot him a bunch of times.
Stop torso twisting.
0%. Left torso critical damage. Left arm critical damage.
Oh my god, kill. Oh my god. Frost.
Yeah. Oh, it's a llama lunch.
I got
a
pretty UA. Guys.
That's llama's cousin.
Llama launcher.
See, if you'd been torso twisting, that wouldn't have happened.
They were all coming at me.
You'd have been spending all that time trying to get good, Frost.
Oh, here we go.
We lost, but skill rating still went up, so y'all can kiss my white ass.
Mine stayed the same.
I love the negative seven team damage I got for not firing a single shot except narc missiles. That's fucking cool.
Dang, Turbine.
Thanks.
Yes.
Thanks, guys.
But I killed at least one of your narc mechs, I'm pretty sure, so yeah. You should have gotten something for it.
No, I didn't get shit.
Well, I had the most damage on the team.
Alright, I'm going to do one more.
PGI actually just sent me an email and told me I'm a huge pussy and I should kill myself.
Uninstall.
Yeah, delete game, please. K, thanks.
They sent the kill command and the PGI van will be in your front yard very shortly.
You go home now. You've been here for an hour.
I'm gonna bring a different mech.
An urban mech?
No, I'm not bringing an urban mech.
I might bring an urban mech.
Not a huge flamer.
Hello, Sailor!
Oh my god.
Oh
Win, I got nothing.
Yeah, that was, that was about what I expected. I just need, who's going to take over Narcan duties?
Not it.
Not it. I don't know, but I'm trolling people with an LRM Atlas.
I'm going to troll people with an LRM Archer, so let's fucking do this.
Oh, really? Should I bring a LRM 80 Mad Dog?
Yes.
If I could put LRMs in an urban mech.
Who says you can?
I'm looking forward to the
hard points.
The appreciation mechs coming out. There's a blackjack coming out with missiles. I'm gonna make a missile butt of a blackjack.
I'm being a super whore, and I'm gonna pick up the Huntsman, and that will be all I need to qualify for everything.
Huntsman looks pretty cool, but I have no desire to ever buy it unless it's Seabill's own. If I had the money, I'd get the Marauder 2C. I'm not going to get it.
See, that's what I got. I picked those up and just because I love the Marauders. Y'all are on the short end of the stick, because since I know Lloyd in real life, I get super drunk like around 12 or 1 o'clock in the morning, and I just spend money on NWO, and I'm like, hey, here's a mech pack, Merry Christmas, motherfucker, have some Marauder 2Cs. I get a text from them the next day, like, thanks? I'm like, oh, yeah, you're welcome, Merry Christmas.
If just I were to give you my email, could you get drunk and send me something?
Yeah.
Just don't do like Port did and spend money on, what did he do? He bought two. Did he buy two gold mechs?
Oh God, that's right.
Oh no.
He got the Oscar awards.
Didn't no.
He bought one, I know, and I think he bought like a second one or something.
He got the Warhawk, I know that for a fact.
He got the Dire Whale.
Yeah,
I've
got
only
a gold
ever mech. Been, this was when I was playing, like, when I started playing with you guys, like when I very first started playing with y'all, I think even before I got my CEF tag or whatever, we dropped in a match and I heard somebody say, hey, there's a gold mech.
All right.
And it got obliterated in like 12.2 seconds and I never even saw it firsthand.
Was that obliterated by his own team?
No, it was like he just, I guess everybody just targeted him and he was gone, and I never even got to see it in game. I just heard somebody call it out and it was fucking wiped off the face of the map.
Go,
yeah,
go,
that's
go.
Usually what happens.
Oh,
Oscar awards are on the battlefield.
Now it'd be cool if you just had 12 dudes that spent all that and it's all gold mechs. Then what the fuck do they do?
That would
see,
yeah.
The thing is, they're not that much better than regular mechs. I don't understand the reason why you'd spend that much money on something.
It's gold.
They're just gold, so, right?
That's all it is. I mean, they have different hard points, but they're not anything major.
But the thing is, like when you said if you had 12 dudes that had gold mechs, I guarantee you that there's like founders or top tier dudes out there that play together that could drop a 12 man of gold mechs, but they would probably never fucking do it because either A, they're embarrassed, or B, they know what would happen.
If they lost, it would be horrible.
Just leave it to fate their win.
Oh, why?
We're in Irby's.
I thought we all brought LRMs.
Yeah. I'm so glad I decided to troll with my LRM Atlas.
I've got triple SRM 6 as backup, so I actually, hey, don't discount it too much. I got a screenshot from two nights ago of doing 1,097 on this map with this mech. All LRMs and 3 SRM 6.
Oh, I've posted a 1100 match on this mech itself, so I'm not worried about it.
I mean, I'm not saying that we can't still talk shit to Frost when we lose. I'm just saying.
Oh, that's a guarantee.
Yeah. Okay. All right.
That's like a rite of passage now.
It's not my fault y'all have shit spewing from your mouth.
Everybody go shit on Frost's doorstep, you know?
Somebody pooped on the doorstep.
Did you see that, Chew Herbie's? Sensors online. Look at the chat.
What else would we be running?
Chew Herbie's.
Yeah. No, not at all. What are you talking about?
Kudos to you, valiant souls.
What?
They're Herbies like are metal, right?
They're like Herbies of MechWarrior.
I hated that movie.
You don't mean the one with Lindsay Lohan when she was young
good
and super
God,
hot,
no,
right?
Good God, no.
Young and hot. Was she like 11 for that movie?
I think she was 16.
He's a pedophile.
Oh yeah, because that's still so much better.
Where are you guys?
In some countries, that's legal.
It's legal in some states. What are you talking about?
Nevada,
17 is. I don't know about 16.
Nevada 16.
Oh wow, that's piss poor.
I think New York is too.
In Mississippi, it's a very
only if it's your cousin.
That's right. As long as you get parental consent, it's alright.
Alright, alright, alright.
That's pretty much how you got Matthew McConaughey.
Okay, half the team doesn't have to follow me over here to whatever the base is in F3.
Destroyed.
Wow.
New target acquired.
That marauder
just ceased to exist.
New target acquired.
Yeah, I have a feeling they may or may not have a firing line.
I got Foxtrot Kodiak.
I'm not sure. I'm not good enough at this game to know what a firing line looks like or how to make one.
I know what it's supposed to
be. Everybody lines up and starts shooting.
See, the lining up part is always my problem. I usually just rush headfirst into the enemy and die.
I was getting docked from somewhere. I gotta move.
See, I think that's how the game is supposed to be played, but these people all try to do tactics and stuff, and it doesn't make sense to me.
That's the guy on our competition team.
Shish.
Acquired. Oh, tactics?
Speaking of tactics, there's a general behind us. Fox 7. I'm so glad I could see the minimap again.
Alright.
New target acquired. Shame they changed all the values. It's not like I memorized, of course, Frozen City anyway.
Hey, Ziz.
Hi, wanna kill our general?
Target destroyed.
Yeah.
New target acquired. Oh, he's got a friend. Yeah, let's take spread first. Oh, you've got a PPC.
Yeah.
Right. Acquired.
Somebody's piloting a Vindicator.
Who's his buddy up here?
Vindicators are cool.
Can you hit a running spider with that?
Yes.
Oh, all right, let's do it. New
target acquired. Gonna have machine guns and small pulses too.
Oh, nice. New target. He's running away.
Reposition right, reposition right.
We could go cap Epsilon here.
We could do that.
I'm
gonna
need help with
Kilo
pushing our left side.
New target acquired.
Oh Christ, he's too far away. There's a Kodiak CT that you could probably take. Yeah, you can take him.
Shoot Bravo. What's Bravo?
Target acquired. New target acquired.
Yeah, these trash cans are actually better than I thought that they were when I picked them up.
Oh, they're much better.
They're actually a lot of fun.
Juliet.
LRM ammo at 25%.
Div registry.
Target destroyed.
Juliet down.
New target acquired.
Yeah.
Firing on Kilo. I lost Kilo.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
India. Crap, just lost my MGs. There's a Jenner on me. Oh, the irony.
There's two.
I don't know if I have range for India.
Small guys, you see them, they just killed somebody.
New target acquired.
Hey, turbine? Never mind.
I get DACA from behind somewhere.
Come
everyone regroup. My...
Target destroyed.
Taste my trash can.
You're welcome.
Were you just behind him the whole time, Lynn?
A lot of the time, yeah.
Is that a PPC or ERPPC?
ERPPC, three machine guns and two small pulse lasers.
Nice. My machine guns are all gone, though. No. No.
Give me a kiss. Come on, give me a kiss.
Cross the way.
You know, I'm picking up urban mechs for the same reason I picked up locusts a long
new
time ago.
Acquired.
Somehow I don't think that urban mechs are as good as locusts were.
LRM
I don't see where that guy went, but I see where everybody's running, so. Oh, there they are.
Not getting hit registry on them.
I'm about to
get... No, they're behind the...
Or in the
I'm
tunnel.
I'm about to be worthless.
We're going to win in 40 points.
I only have... 100 rounds.
I got SRMs going in. Fuck yeah.
Enemy UAV up.
So only three of them left. There's a Hellbringer and two other
points.
Guys. They're all in
F-E-4. 9 points.
Nice.
Shushing.
Yay, team.
Go Irby's.
Irby's rule.
Go Irby brothers.
I noticed we both survived.
I had two solo kills.
Did you?
Uh-huh.
I'm mostly capped.
All right, I'm getting out of this missile boat.
All right, I'm gonna head out and do something actually productive with my time, like math.
Math?
No.
Yeah, you had a little better game there with your LRMs than I did. That was good.
See you all around. That was goofy.
That was goofy. I enjoyed that.
Are you leaving, Zeus?
Yeah, I got homework to do.
All right, man.
Yeah, that's it for me tonight, too. My meds are starting to kick in, so...
Oh, well, your, that means you need to play.
Tell your dad to be not super lame and come play.
What? What was that?
He's talking to Z's.
Sorry, I missed it. I wasn't paying attention. Say again.
Says what?
Tell your dad to quit being super lame and come play.
Okay.
All right, guys. Take care.
Right. Warning.
What?
Not you too?
Yeah, my meds are kicking in. I'm falling asleep here.
I had
a late night last night with the little one, so.
User left your channel.
Have a good one, guys.
Yep, have a good
one. Adios.